up, everybody? This is Jason Nelson, and you are watching the behind the scenes of the making of Jesus Revealed Live. We are now currently in my church, Tabernacle at Greater Bethlehem Temple, in Reynoldstown, Maryland, where we've been rehearsing for the last 3 days. And just my hope and my prayer that when we all get together on Friday night, y'all will appreciate the amount of work that it takes to put this kind of production together. So I'm really excited about what is going to happen on Friday because of what we're experiencing even in the midst of our rehearsals. And felt the presence of God even in the rehearsal. So I'm really excited about what is going to happen on Friday because of what we're experiencing even in the midst of our rehearsals.
I love it.
It's been a lot of hard work, but we've had quite a bit of fun in the process. And now we're just getting ready to go over to this other venue so we can put everything back together again and rehearse in order for things to be right when we present it to the world.
So what are we into now, Jason?
Right now we are sound checking at the venue. We're waiting for Chris to sound check the organ, and then hopefully we can start sound checking together, and then we'll bring in the vocals. We'll all sound check together. We'll dial in our ears. We're all wearing in-ear packs. So once we get all of that dialed in, then we move on to the next thing. Sing a song or two together so we can kind of get a vibe.
Feel things went, Jason?
I think things went well, but it's hard to say right now because we're all really, really tired. So what I'm going to do is we're going to get some rest, and in the morning, ask me again, and I'll give you another answer. Show y'all the behind the scenes of how this thing happens. Now Tasha Page is here. Tasha Page Lockhart, because her husband's not gonna kill me. She's here, and now we're gonna sing a song called I See the Lord. So stay tuned and watch what happens.
Wait for me.
Behind the scenes to make sure what we present is excellent to the Lord. And
I think that's important. He's a God of excellence, and we should give him that back to him. But honestly, what we're trying to do is help people to say, hear Jesus say to them in their own specific way, I am whatever you need, that's what I am. You need a friend, that's what I am. You need comfort, that's what I am. The simplest form of God is I am.
I just really enjoyed myself. The music was amazing. I kept on thinking about which song was going to be my favorite. They're all my favorite. And then to top it off, seriously, Jesus was here.
You can't see your way. And you're losing your mind.
Man, this recording has been amazing. Jesus revealed, definitely, man.
Now that it's newly over, Jason, what are your first thoughts?
I thank God for the lamb. That's my first thought. Thank God for the lamb. You know, honestly, God met us here, man. And I think that's the most important part of all of this, that Jesus was revealed. I really believe that God got the glory out of it. So I appreciate you guys. Thank you. Thank you. Kyle, you are the best. You're the best.